Happy day, my dear kids. Today we are going to see Chapter 8, Patterns, Revision.
Chapter number 8, Patterns. This chapter is in Volume 1 book. Okay, in my studio book. We are going to see this chapter again in this video. Get the page number 201. Okay, let me start with PEP activity 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. This comes under 2 table. Look at the ones place value from 2 to 20. We get the repeated pattern as 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. After 0 again it starts with 2, 4, 6, 8, 0 in ones place. Here repetition comes continuously. It is also growing from 2, it is increasing from 2 and continues up to 20. We call this as increasing pattern also, growing pattern also, and also we can say this as repeating pattern. Okay, we can say this in two forms. One is increasing pattern, that means growing pattern, and another one is repeating pattern. This number in ones place repeats again and again, so we call this as repeating pattern. Growing or reducing pattern, increase or decrease by a constant difference. Here big size capital A is given. Again the size of capital A is reduced to small size. Again the size of capital A is reduced further to small size, because it is going on reducing till it reaches very small size of capital A. So this is called reducing pattern. The size of the letter capital A reduces slowly. So this is called reducing pattern. What is increasing pattern? Growing pattern. Look at the number 5, 10, 15, 20. So what happens over here? In each place, the value of 5 increases in each step. So if you add 5 with each value, then we will get the next value. 5 plus 5 makes 10, 10 plus 5 makes 15, 15 plus 5 makes 20. So in this way, if the value increases constantly, then we will get growing pattern. Whenever the value increases constantly with the next number, then we call this as growing pattern. Hands-on activity. What is hands-on activity? By looking the given patterns, we have to draw something or we have to achieve something, that is called hands-on pattern. This comes in activity 8.2. In 8.2 activity, we are going to see this. What is given as first? Single bead. Single bead represents value 1. In next number, it represents 3. 3 means 3 dots. 3 beads. What happens over here from 1 to 3? It increases by 2. 2 dots, 2 beads increased. Okay, so from 3 to 6, how many dots increased? How many beads increased? Plus 3. So if look at here, 1, 2, 3. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 beads increased. So from 3, plus 3 is increased. So we will get 6. Again, from 6 dots, how many dots increased over here? Plus 4. So from 6 it increases to 10. So what happens over here? It increases continuously. That means growing pattern. Here growing pattern occurs. Okay children, what is the rule of this pattern? What happens over here? The number of dots in the next row are increasing by 1. So in each row the value, unit value increases by 1. Here plus 2, here plus 3, here plus 4. So the unit value increases by 1. In this picture, after a single bead, this forms a triangle. Number 3 forms a triangle. Number 6 represents also a triangle. Number 10 also represents a triangle. So which shape do these patterns make? These patterns make a triangular shape. Extend the pattern using the rule and draw it in the space provided. What happens here? It increases as same. Already we seen this. I explained that 2 it increases from 2, 3, 4 continuously. Okay, so what happens over here? Plus 5 increase. What happens here? Plus 6 increase. So after 2, it will become 6 by adding 3. After 6, it will become 10 by adding 4. After 10, it will become 15 by adding 5. So you can draw the diagram also, draw the triangle also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plus 5 means you have to start from here. 1, between 2 dots you have to fix another dot. 2, 3, 4, 5. Between 2 dots you have to fix another dot, then we will get 15. It forms a triangle. Similarly, you have to draw over here. Okay, children. In the same manner, extend the following pattern. Here also, it was extended continuously. It starts with 1. We added 3 beads with 1. Then we will get 4. After that, I have added 5 with 4. Then we will get 9. Why we are adding 5 here? Because it increases by 2. Each step, 2 value is increased with the given unit. Here we are adding 3. With this unit, it will be added with 2. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. So this is the pattern over here. In this pattern, we have to find the next value for the given picture. Okay. If the number forms a square shape, then we call that a square number. If the number forms a triangular shape, then we call that as a triangular number. Okay. Here, 3 numbers are given, 21, 36 and 49. These numbers do form triangular or square number. Let me check. Triangle means 3-sided shape. So if we use 7 into 3, then we will get 21. So if you use 7 threes are 21. So if we can divide this 21 by 3, then we will get 21. So we can form triangular shape. 36. Can we form triangular shape for this? Yes, because we can divide 36 by 3. We can get 36 by multiplying 12 into 3, right? So we can form a triangular shape. And also we can use square. Square having 4 sides, right? So you have to multiply with 4 with some other number. What number we will get here? 9, 6 are 36. So if we divide this number by 4, then we will get 9 squares. So we can form a square number. So 36, by using 36, we can form triangular number also and square number also. This 49, by using number 49, we can form a triangular shape by dividing as 7 dots. Okay. Using 7. 7 sevens are 49. We can use 7 dots to make a triangle. Okay. What pattern do each of the numbers form? So these numbers form a triangular shape and square shape. Particularly 36 forms a square shape and triangular shape. But these two numbers does not form square shape. These two forms a triangular shape. This forms both triangular and square shape. Observe the pattern in figure 2. What happens here? In A, a circle is given, first circle. Again in B, second circle is given after first circle. In C, third circle is also given. In D, fourth circle is also given. What happens over here? In each step, each ring increases one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the rings are increasing continuously from 1 to 4. And what happens with color? Dark green is present. Then it becomes light. Again, in third ring, it becomes very light. In fourth ring, it becomes very, very light. So what happens here? The color is also decreasing from dark to light. Patterns that increase or decrease in two or more ways are called progressive patterns. It will be vary with several differences, not with one difference, several differences. Okay, so that is called progressive pattern. But here we have different changes. Ore pattern eduthitona and the pattern la nariya changes irukku appadina, that is called two changes irukkano minimum. 2 ku mele irundhadalum, that is called progressive pattern. ப்ரோக்ரஸிவ் பேட்டர்னாவே ஒரு சேஞ்ச் மட்டும் இருக்கக்கூடாது, மோர் தென் ஒன் சேஞ்சஸ். ஸோ டூ ஆர் மோர் வேஸ் அந்த விதத்தில் சேஞ்சஸ் இருந்ததுன்னா தட் இஸ் கால் ப்ரோக்ரஸிவ் பேட்டர்ன். வி யூஸ்ட் இன் அவர் ஹோம் ரைட் மேட். இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் வித் அ ரிங், சிங்கிள் ரிங், தென் இட் கோ ஆன் கண்டினியூவிங் வித் செவரல் ரிங்ஸ். ஸோ இட் இஸ் இன்க்ரீஸிங். தென் த கலர் சேஞ்சஸ், இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் வித் லைட் கலர், தென் இட் கோஸ் ஆன் இன்க்ரீஸிங் வித் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் கலர் அண்ட் எண்ட்ஸ் வித் வயலட் கலர். ஸோ இட் சேஞ்சஸ் வித் கலர் அண்ட் த சைஸ் ஆஃப் த ரிங் ஆல்சோ இன்க்ரீசஸ். ஹியர் டூ சேஞ்சஸ் ஹேப்பன். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் ப்ரோக்ரஸிவ் பேட்டர்ன். If you read these two sentences, then you will be very clear. The number of stitches in each ring is increasing. The color is progressing from light to dark. So if two ways happens, two difference happens, means then it is called progressive pattern. Look at here. So this chart is called Snellen chart. In this chart, the letter is given with the dark capital letter. Then next step, the letter changes and the size of the letter also decreases. Then thickness also decreased. In next step, again the thickness of the letter is reduced, that means decreased, and the letter also changes. The letter also changed in next step, and number of letters increases. First step one letter, second step two letter, then third step three letter, then fourth step 4 letter, 5th step 5 letter, 6th step 6 letter, 6th step 6 letters. So it likewise it goes on increasing with number of letters, and the size of the letter is also decreased, and the thickness of the letter is also decreased, and the letter varies in each step. Different letters will come in each step. So here several changes happens. To my point of view, 4 changes happens in this. So this is called progressive pattern. Okay, a progressive pattern can vary in a combination of characteristics like size, color, value, texture. As I said already, here 4 changes happens. Here what is given? Spirals. Spirals means sangun solluvom illaya, manalla kedaikum illaya andha sangu. Inga enna pattern sollirukanga? ஸ்பிரலோட சைஸ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா பிக் சைஸ்லேருந்து அப்படியே ரோல் ஆகிட்டே ஸ்மால் சைஸ்க்கு போகுது. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சேஞ்ச். ஸோ த சைஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்பிரல் இன்க்ரீசஸ் ஃப்ரம் ஸ்மால் டு பிக் ஆர் டிக்ரீசஸ் ஃப்ரம் பிக் டு ஸ்மால். நீங்கள் மேலேருந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஸ்மால் டு பிக், கீழேருந்து பார்த்தா பிக் டு ஸ்மால். தென் வாட் இஸ் த நெக்ஸ்ட் சேஞ்ச்? இந்த பாயிண்ட்லேருந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா இங்கே டார்க் கலர் இருக்குது, டார்க் சாண்டில் கலரில் இருக்கு இல்லையா. ஸோ இங்கிருந்து பிக் சைஸ்க்கு வரும்போது, இன்க்ரீஸிங் சைஸ்க்கு வரும்போது த கலர் வில் பி வெரி லைட், டார்க்ல இருந்து லைட் கலரில் வந்துடுது. ஸோ தேர் ஆர் டூ சேஞ்சஸ் இன் திஸ் ஸ்பிரல். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் சன்ஃப்ளவர். ஹியர் த டாட் இன் சன்ஃப்ளவர் இஸ் அட் அ சென்டர், பட் ஆஃப்டர் எக்ஸ்டெண்டிங் வித் செவரல் டாட்ஸ் இட் ஃபார்ம்ஸ் அ சன்ஃப்ளவர். ஓகே, it starts with one dot, around that dot we have several dots. So this is the first difference. It increases from one dot, it increases with more number of dots. So this is called progressive pattern. Why we are saying this is progressive? Here two changes happens. One is dot increases with several dots. Second one, at the center it is in green color, goes on increasing with several dots, then the green color changes to yellow color. So the color also changes. Here two changes happen, so we call this as progressive pattern. Okay, look at each row. Here four square boxes are given in first line. In second line, 3 square boxes are present. In third line, 2 square boxes, and in fourth line only 1 box is present. So the number of square boxes decreases continuously from higher to lower. Then the color of the square box changes from dark color to light color. So two changes happens, and the size of the square box also changes from big size to small size. number of squares decreases from higher to lower, and the size of the square box also changes from bigger to smaller. Then the color also changes from dark to light. So there are three changes happens over here. Then look at this box. Here we have several number of square boxes which is present one inside the another. What happens here? The size of the square box reduces continuously till we get a small minute square box. Okay. So the size of the square is decreasing if we start from here. If we start from the center point, the size of the square box is increasing. Center point la start pannona square box oda size small size la big size ku increase aagudhu. Velila irundhu paathona reduce aite pogudhu illaya. Then what happens about the color? Center la dark black color la start aayirukku. Then it goes on increasing and we will get the lighter color, light blue color. Okay, so from the color changes from light to the color changes from dark to light when we start from here. If we start from outside, the color changes from light to dark. Okay, next one. Look at the spirals. Here, what happens? The spiral starts with 5, then it goes on decreasing and ends with 1. So the number of spirals reduces. Okay, then the size of the spiral also reduces. Size um pathinga perisla irundhu chinna daite povudhu. So rendu changes nadandirukillinga, two changes nadandirukilla. Starts from 5, goes on decreasing with numbers counting, then we'll get only one spiral at the end, first change. And second one, the size of the spiral is reduced in each step. So these are the two changes happen. So two changes or more than two changes happen, then we call it as progressive pattern. From 1 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 7, 7 to 11, how the pattern changes over here? Let me start from 1. From 1 to 2, 1 value, so plus 1. So from 2 to 4, how many values increased? So plus 1. Again, if we add plus 2 value with 2, then we will get 4. Again, in next step, if we add 3 value with 4, then we will get 7. In next step, if we add 4 value with 7, then we will get 11. So it goes on increasing by 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Okay, this is also called progressive pattern. 1, 2, 4, 7, 11. The numbers are increasing and the number pattern units also changes over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. If we add one value with each step, then it is not a progressive pattern. But here, the unit value also increases and the number also changes. Okay, so here two changes happen, so we call this as progressive pattern. The difference between the numbers are increasing. What is happening over here? From 3, it increases to 6. From 6, it increases to 18. From 18, it increases to 72. From 72, it increases to 360. So it increases like this. So from 3 to 6, what happens? It was multiplied with 2. 3 2s are 6. Then with 6, 3 is multiplied. 6 3s are 18. With 18, 4 is multiplied. 18 4s are 72. So what happens here? The number is also increasing. Number multiplied is also increasing. The number which is multiplied with the given number is also increasing. 2, 3, 4, 5 like that. And the number which is given also increasing. Okay. So two changes happens. Then we call it as progressive pattern. Here, look at the growth of an onion plant. It starts with the seed and then it gives an onion at the end. So what happens here? The growth of the plant is increasing. Then it takes more time to give an onion. That means the growth of a plant takes more time. So two changes happens. One is the plant grows continuously and next is the time taken to grow the plant is more. It takes more time. So two changes happens here.
Hope you all understood the concept. Thank you, my dear kids.